Hello everyone, it's Autumn, and Faith should have at least posted her morning routine already, so this is my night routine. I honestly don't have much of a morning routine. If you guys wanted to watch it, that'd be severely boring to you guys, but I do have a night routine. So first I'm gonna take this out of my hair. Oh. Almost did that in paint. Sorry, I'm painting right now. But I'm gonna start my night routine. This is around the time I start my night routine. 7:27 p.m. This is normally the time I start my night routine. I don't know why my hair is so wavy. Oh. Wait, no, that doesn't make sense. Don't you just hate it when the best you look is right before you're going to take a shower? Or just at the end of the day? I hate when that happens. I don't shower first. I know this is weird, but I actually brush my teeth first because I have blue in my hair. Look at that. I use purple shampoo and blue conditioner, and I have blue in my hair. Good job, me. There's a ponytail for my sister. So I just took a shower. It's just basically a face cleanser. Then I wait a minute for this to dry. Now that my face is all dry, I'm going to put a hydrating beauty lotion on, and I know that kind of defeats the purpose of this, but I do this to reduce acne and stuff like that. And then the problem is that makes my face so much drier than it already is, and my face gets so dry so easily, it's annoying. So I have to use this a lot, face lotion. It goes a long way. This is seriously how much I use. Body butter on my legs and feet. Thank you guys so much for watching. I know it's kind of boring to watch someone's routine unless they're really into that. Faith gave me this idea because I was trying to think of a video idea and I couldn't think of one. So this is my night routine. Oh! I almost forgot the most important thing. I have to do this every single night. I'm not gonna do it right now because it's not time for that. I do it right before I go to bed. I have to get my goodnight kiss from my dog. I know that might sound a bit weird, but she's a puppy, and ever since we got her, I didn't even see her the first 5 days. So thank you guys so much for watching. Comment, like, and subscribe to become one of our stars. We love you all so much. And just stay at home, be safe, be healthy, just be yourself, have fun, talk to your friends, just do what makes you happy. I know the world right now is all over the place, But this is why we need some entertainment. Not that we didn't have enough, but thank you. Our rocket's blasting off. It's been fun, but now I've got to go.